You can't hear the audio from the game at all? Can you hear the game at all now? Does it need to be louder? Is there any gameplay audio now? Hello, hello, check, check. This is comparing voice to the gameplay. Is it sounding good? Or should I turn down the gameplay anymore? I'm talking while I'm shooting and running around and game. Check, check, 1, 2. This is how it should sound, right? Good. Check, check, 1, 2. Check, check. Check, check, 1, 2. Some good. This is perfect. Good. Then I will never change anything from this ever again. Then I'll restart the run. Yeah, somehow I got the best White's Estate I'd ever done on any percent run.
Tanner, what do you see?
There's a gate at the bottom of the garden. You can get up around and get back to the house.
He's in the garden! Go! Spread out! He can't be far! Move!
Tanner, what do you see?
There's a gate at the bottom of the garden. You can use it to turn around and get back to the house.
Well, I haven't played this game in like 3 weeks, so I still can't do this opening section. Once I get past it, should be good.
He's in the garden! Go! Spread out! He can't be far! Move!
Tell him, what do you see?
There's a gate at the bottom of the garden. You can use it to look around and get back to the house.
I'm patched in.
Good job, 007. I'm seeing it as well. I suggest you cut through the greenhouses and enter White's village.
I'm on my way now. I'm inside.
White's briefcase should be in his wall safe somewhere upstairs. Check your phone. I believe we caught a glimpse of the safe on camera 3. If you haven't found the safe, try upstairs.
Tanner, there's no briefcase. The safe is empty.
Damn it. Treasury won't like that.
But I've found something better.
Then $150 million. What have you laid your hands on?
The organization's computer file. I'm downloading them now.
That's not bad, Tan.
about Mitchell, Tanner, not me. Find his exit.
Over here! Watch the gate! Bond's right behind me! Where is he? Just keep your eyes on that gate!
On our flank! That's him! Keep out of the way! He's here!
Where is he, Tanner?
Take the stairs, Bond. He went up to the plaza.
What are you doing?
Heading for the towers.
Confirmed. He's headed for those bell towers. You're on the wrong side, Bond. Can you find a way across? Find cover, Bond. There's a gun at the bell tower. You'll have to take him out.
Why did that guy have to go and force me into a melee right at the end? Now I have to mash the both of those so that I don't die. How was that fast? I guess now I have faster load times because I installed the game, so now they're all around 10 seconds,
Tanner,
like yours.
Greens at the Brigand's Opera House.
Do you think so that's really good. Time? Perhaps he just likes opera.
If he does, he chose the wrong night. They're closed.
Bond, the live feed box for the cameras is nearby. Patch in and you'll see what the cameras see. Bond, stay away from the infrared cameras up ahead. Don't let them see you. You're near a power box for that camera, Bond. Hack in and you can bypass it. Once the light turns green, you're safe. Move quietly, Bond. You're onto something. We're still gathering intel. I'll get back as soon as I can.
clear down below. Over. Tell Mr. Green backstage is secure. Over.
Bond, is there a vantage point where you can see the skyboxes across the way? There seems to be a gathering of some sort.
So on these ledges, it's really nice that I can hold A instead of spamming it right before the next jump.
How much more pipeline do we need? Ideally 2,000 kilometers.
Any objections? Transfer the funds from our Siberian holdings.
I'm still not sure that Sierra...
It's sound checking stuff in the speakers.
This is the world's
most... So that's why there's like buzzes sometimes.
Bolivia must be a top priority.
I really think you people should find a better place to meet.
Who is that? You said this was a secure location. Got a scope on him, he's alone.
Showing incoming hostiles from the... Keep your eyes open.
I'm doing decent. Is the chat showing up on the screen at all? Is the chat box working?
Run! Get to cover!
Well, I got the trick first try, really easy.
Why are you off to?
It's crazy.
Is a man chasing me? Get rid of him!
Of course, Mola.
You're not shooting at the bomb maker, I hope. We need him alive, remember?
You want to help, Carter? Get somewhere where you can see him.
Well, that sucked. I had that was just the worst I've ever done. Worse than the long time. Apparently, single skip is better muscle memory than chance attack. Somehow. And I didn't know where I was at the end. I was flipping between houses. That sucks. A minute time lost before that. And that was the best construction site I've ever done. That was a really good construction site, somehow.
Looks like Demetrius
is waiting. Let's see if I can gold Science Center exterior now.
No, not yet.
So I practiced the new optimization of the fight to see if I can remember how to do it.
He's got three lookouts on the
balcony. Let's see if I can get good skips here.
Not some back quarter embassy in Madagascar. You can't just storm in.
Well, then I'll have to move quietly.
Bond, hold on. Our satellite's just coming online. Seeing movement on the roof. Looks like Morph, your first target should be coming into sight. He's on the roof, straight above the front door. That's all of them. You'd best get down to the street before the bodies are found. Leave the rifle behind. We'll have a local agent retrieve it.
Demetrio should let us clean this place out.
You get the...
Rivera here. I'm back. Let's get a pickup crew to three. I'm still seeing RPG crates we need to collect. Roof lookout. Can I get an update? Over. Roof lookout team, come in. Over. Enemy sighting should be reported immediately. Over.
Bond, that helicopter that just went down. Good work. Now I suggest finding a way to the other side of the main hall. It looks like there are some catwalks you may be able to use.
location. Gather's still waiting over. Salter checkup went dead. Last location was the roof access stairwell. Over.
Near one of the old air ducts, Bond. It should take you to the main stairwell. Good. After the corridor, you reach the security station. We're guessing that's their control point.
Have been compromised. We have an intruder. Male Caucasian, late 30s, armed and deadly. Location unknown.
Son of a...
Whoever you are, you're too late. QoS is gone. The job is as good as done.
Well, I lost time, but somehow I gained 30 seconds from... It was 30 seconds better than when I did it on my PB, because it was... On my PB, it was, I guess, 30 seconds worse. I did worse somehow than that. Oh, yeah, I died in the last fight at the end a couple times.
The terminal's almost clear, and we've taken the office. Only men left are ours.
So I guess that's a win. So I'm 30 seconds behind now from my PB. I'm not going to get world record on this, but I might get PB.
Bond, network traffic out of the airport just dropped to zero. We think they put a Trojan in the system. Patch us into the nearest server so we can work on a bypass from our end. Look for the server to be in a dedicated computer room behind safety glass.
Damn it, they've shut down the server. You'll need to find another terminal so we can finish rerouting the network traffic and get the airport security systems back online.
I'll catch up. We've got unauthorized activity on one of the servers.
We've no idea what the target is. You'll need to complete that download bomb.
Stay alert, that's the police. Davis, hold this point.
We've no idea what the target is. We need to complete that download bomb.
Cover me!
Idea what the target is. You'll need to complete that download bond. We've no idea what the target is. You'll need to complete that download bond.
Stay alert. That's the police. Davis, hold this point. No one gets past.
Download complete. Good work, Bond. We're going to upload a data packet to your phone as soon as it's ready. Bond, the data packet is on your phone. You'll need to find the main terminal and patch. Download complete. Good work, Bond. We're going to upload a data packet to your phone as soon as it's ready. Bond, the data packet is on your phone. You'll need to find the main terminal and patch into it. Network is back online. Now find that bomber.
We got a problem. The airport's back online. The fix was local.
Check the server rooms.
There! Found him. Zone 3, server room.
Move it up! Target spotted!
Move!
He's
move.
In my sight!
Still spotted!
Send more men! Over!
We got him!
Get to the hangar, Bond.
the target. He's in the hangar.
Don't let him reach the fuel truck, Bond.
I did bad, but somehow I did worse than my PB. So I thought I had died a couple times there.
Every penny of it.
Now this nice, really long cutscene that everyone loves.
Vesper, I hope you gave your parents hell for that.
Of course you realize that if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism.
You don't think this is a very good plan, do you?
So there is a plan. I thought we were risking millions of dollars on a game of luck.
Then you may also have heard that in poker you don't play your hand, you play the man across from you. But of course I won't be playing at all until I find Bliss. Have you seen him?
No. MI6 will tell you where to find him.
Wish me luck.
Good night, Mr. Bond.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug syndicate. He's in a private car at the front of the train. Use extreme caution approaching him. Bliss isn't traveling to Casino Royale just to play cards. He's made arrangements to take delivery of 100 kilos of black tar heroin sometime before your train reaches Montenegro. Work before pleasure, I suppose. Bliss and his men will be on full alert. Move carefully. Bond, there's a freight train up ahead. Close, Bond. This should be just past the baggage cars.
I thought that level was good, but apparently I lost time. Somehow.
This is a waste of time. I have no intention of cheating Mr. Obano.
You can tell him yourself. Move!
You'd best move quietly. Obano's taken over the floor. His men will be everywhere.
This is a waste of time. I have no intention of cheating Mr. Obano.
You can tell him yourself. Move!
You'd best move quietly. Obano's taken over the floor. His men will be everywhere.
Who was this man?
A bodyguard for the chief.
Obano did not come this far to be disappointed. He will get our money.
And if there's none to be had, then what?
Then even I feel sorry for the chief.
Bond, we've located Obano.
Not now.
Obano did not come this far to be disappointed. He will get.
And if there's none to be had, then what?
Then
follow my lead.
Boss, we've located Obano's room.
Form up on me!
Obano's room is on the other side of the floor. That's where they'll take the sheath.
Where is the sheath? We'll kill you all.
We are soldiers. We are all ready to die.
Good. Get back! Give me the sheath!
Where is Obano?
He's in the ballroom with the ship. Go.
You are not coming.
It is too quiet. Something is not right. I will...
Huh?
Bond, change in plan. The chief never made it to Obano's room.
I know. He's in the ballroom.
Le Chief's men.
We have seen no one.
They kept a dozen of our soldiers in the spa.
We will take Le Chief to my room. The rest of you stay here. We must hold this place.
Take the stairs.
You think you could lose that kind of money and no one would notice?
Look out!
Bond, keep an eye on Le Chief. When the game ends, we'll need to move fast. Bond, acknowledge, please. Ma'am, he's not responding.
Monsieur, monsieur, it is your bed.
Something wrong with your drink, Mr. Bliss?
Bond, your heart rate just went through the roof. It looks like you've been...
I know. Deal me out.
You've got to get out of the casino into your car. Use a defibrillator in the Aston Martin. Without it, you'll be dead in minutes. Hurry, James.
Where you're going.
Imagine dying on a level with no enemies. Imagine dying on casino poison. That's the worst thing. So this is definitely not PB anymore, because I'm 2 minutes behind, because it's been 3 weeks since I played the game.
Sasha,
only
can you
construction
see the girl?
Site, they just got her sinkhole, and
let me
Sienna
know when
good.
She's below deck. Then we'll bring down Bond.
Fine, just keep your eyes open.
Sebastian's got him covered. Bond's not going anywhere.
Tanner?
Bond, you're all right. What happened?
Car trouble. Have you tracked Vespa?
She's on an old barge south of... Wait, hold on. According to your phone's GPS, you're nearly there. Head through that warehouse in front of you. The barge is just beyond. Got the satellite on it now. Vespa's been grabbed. Heading in now to the barge. I can't see where she's headed.
Help! James!
Bond, can you see the barge? We have multiple targets converging on Vespa. Bond, they're heading down the deck from your left. There's another. Behind him, Bond. Target on upper deck in front of her.
All personnel, we need to arrive.
Target to your right.
Well, apparently, that skip isn't muscle memory either. We're good enough. Can make one skip in this level. One and a half. Or in this game, I've made one and a half skips.
Hello?
Bond, we just heard from the Treasury. They'd like to collect the winnings,
not great.
But they're having trouble accessing the funds in your account. The money's gone. It's been withdrawn.
I've got to go.
Get left.
I have no idea how that death wall works. No idea. Because I killed everyone on the lower floors. They're all dead. And I still died like 5 times somehow. I think it has to do with being fast or slow. If you're too fast, then it kills you each time. And because the last time it worked, but I was looks just like going real slow. So I wonder if just there's like a timer from somewhere.
Remember, take a deep
where
breath.
It lifts or doesn't. It wonder if there's a way to, like, you could find it in the code somewhere. How that works, because that's absolutely stupid.
I'm afraid the corruption in this country can no longer be tolerated.
Camille, I found your target. Madrona's in the hotel atrium.
Don't touch him! He's mine!
Goddamn you, Bond! Kill him!
Ah!
Now your face has the same look of fear that your mother's did.
Don't you speak your name! I can't believe it.
Let's go! That was insane, Eco Hotel.
Are you alright?
That was insane.
Medrano's finally dead.
819. It's even better than yours. Wow.
It's over for you, but not for me.
So, I did well with the gunplay. The mission that was all just about running around and killing people in an arena. But, I sucked in a lot of other levels. In the second half.
I need a name. The man at the opera.
Guy Haynes. I need you back, Bond.
So, yeah. Oh, yeah, but that was a horrible run. 119. Man. Ah, and to think that that was your world record for a year. There's just been a bunch of skips since then, I guess, and I guess it just wasn't very optimized. You said in the description of your video, or on the leaderboards on speedrun.com, in the description that you wouldn't start playing again until you had competition. I looked at that first time. I was like, ha, I'm gonna go and do that comp. I'm gonna go be that competition. I'm gonna go beat that world record, and then I'm gonna post it, and then keep going from there. And made it here. I had fun, and got a couple golds that I can maybe post. I'm pretty sure you got your PB in January in 2020. So it was before COVID even existed, before it was in the news. You got this. So it wasn't during the pandemic. Yeah, I didn't have this game last summer, so or it was February, okay. Yeah, I didn't have this game last summer, because I would've had a lot of time to learn it and grind it. And I'd have an even better time by now. Yeah, Xbox died, so then I got a new Xbox, and this game happened to come with it. And I played it through, and I really loved it. Then I had just heard about speedrunning. I had watched like some videos from Rocket Sloth about like Call of Duty and Halo speedrunning. So then I think I had heard about speedrun.com, so then I searched it up, and I searched this game up on here and found your run. And I decided I wanted to try to play it through really fast. And now it's been 9 months or something, and speedrunning is a lot of videos and streams that I watch, and it's led me here. I think it's cool this game has these bunch of these settings here. It's cool, like, it doesn't just have aim assist on, aim assist off. It has snap to target aim, sticky aim, auto follow aim. Most FPS games don't have that. Definitely not in a Call of Duty game. They just have auto aim assist on, aim assist off, and does all three of these. Then crosshair and reticle dot you can turn off on console. I think that's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't understand how you can jump with Y. I tried it for a little bit and it sucked. It's just maybe, I guess maybe you've been playing this for years and you're used to jumping with Y. I think that's just the weirdest thing. And then, yeah, these are weird controller layouts. Like, Call of Duty games have way more than this. So, like, usually there would be... This Legacy Southpaw would be the default or standard, and then they would have a tactical that would switch to the crouch and melee. Yeah, since I started running these games, I'd usually been using tactical, which switched crouch and melee. Then I started playing this game, and I just started playing every other game like this in default. So use your index finger to jump. Huh. Yeah, you just can't shoot and or throw a grenade and jump at the same time, I guess. But if I'm using my thumb, then I can't be looking around at the same time as jumping, I guess. It's just a trade-off. Yeah, I would have never thought to use index finger and curl it around to the Y. Let's see if I can get Shantytown skip. Trying why his jump.
Someone chasing me! Get rid of him!
So I think I'm moving around my look button way too much when I do that because I can use it, so I'm just like holding it to the side the whole time. It's weird. That's so weird. I'm gonna switch it back. So in Nightfire, you use a Game Boy, or not Game Boy, GameCube controller. And how does that look? I'm going to pull up a picture. Yeah, I didn't grow up with GameCube, so I've never played on a GameCube before. I grew up playing Xbox 360 and Wii. So you used the Y button on the GameCube controller to jump in Nightfire. I guess that makes sense. I wonder why the chat box isn't working. So that'd be nice. I'm not just talking to no one if you're watching a video after. It did work a while ago. Worked like I know at least one time it worked. Now I'm not sure what happened. Well, I'm just going to remove it and add a new one. Let's see. So that has default settings to see if it works. Yeah, do you use OBS? I'm using Streamlabs. Well, it works. So now I'm just gonna make it look better. That is not what I want. Chat box. Okay. Well, I'm gonna eventually play through this game again. Right now, I'm not gonna play through again. Unless there's something you want me to do.
Some at MI6 who think I can't trust you. That you're blinded by inconsolable
rage. I think I'm gonna end stream now. So it's good de-rust run, I guess.
But your motivation isn't my only concern.
And I can
what concerns
maybe
me?
Upload 3 ILs.
Are your methods?
Maybe. Bye, lonely viewer.